here we are in 2021. Wow, God has been so good. A lot of new things are coming up here at Set Free Victorville. Been working a lot on the upgrading our website. We got new pictures up on the website. Go to setfreevictorville.com. Like the page, share the page. As you go through our church page, there's going to be a link to Virtue Effect. That's my ministry that I've been working on, City Gates, for the last 10 years. And that has really come a long way. I'll tell you what, I got more work done in 2020, developing the studies that we've been doing. And in those Bible studies, I'm sharing information that has stuck with me through Set Free ever since I started Set Free. Set Free will break that chain and allow you to move forward. With Virtue Effect and working with that, we've got our classes and we've titled it Spiritual Renewal for Advanced Discipleship. We actually have a workbook now. So if you hook up with virtueeffect.com, right at the top of the page, you're gonna see studies. If you click on studies, it's gonna take you to a page where Spiritual Renewal for Advanced Discipleship is offered. And on that page, you can sign up with your email and you'll begin receiving the lessons by email, where all the studies are organized for you in a digital notebook, and you can work through the studies at your own pace. And gradually, as we develop, I'll be giving short introductions on video so that you can actually get the video introductions as well. So all of this came from 2020. What a blessing, huh? God is good. And we look back and we say to ourselves, the circumstances and the conditions of that year were bad, and there was a lot of sin. And sure, there might be plenty to complain about. In the spirit, God is in control, and He's working a much bigger picture behind the scenes. And 2020 was just a little blink of an eye to Him in a very large picture that we have to look forward to. And in part of that large picture is the coming of the Lord Jesus Christ and the outpouring of God's wrath. So what is our desire? Our desire should be to walk in spiritual growth, to make advancement, to move forward, to recognize spiritual renewal as it comes to us from God. When we say Jesus is Lord, what we're saying is God is in control. All the things that have happened are happening because He has allowed it to happen, and that it falls within His good purpose. It's such a blessing to serve at Set Free. I can't tell you how privileged I feel to be part of the organization and how God has moved me in this direction. There's so many other ways that things could have gone, and I think you might agree with me the same way. Part of our spiritual renewal revolves around not just recovery, because when you think of the word recovery, the first thing you start thinking about is a sober living. And I'm not talking about that type of recovery. What I'm talking about is recovery from sin, the old way of life. This is much bigger than addiction, all right? Because recognize that the old way of life, your sin nature, the muck and the mire, is what we really need to recover from. We need to recover from the effects of the fall in the Garden of Eden, where sin entered the world. And there's only one way to recover that from that, and that is through the blood of Jesus Christ.